I am back for part two. And this is just a pink long sleeve top from the Children's Place. And this is brand new. It's a 24 month. And we have three separate pieces that I put together for an outfit. It's a Carter sweater. Really, really good quality. It's a 3T, but it looks sort of small. Should be 2, so I'm sure she can fit it now. And here's just a Baby Gap long sleeve shirt. It's pink. I decided to break up the purple. And here's some pants to go with it. They're velour type. And this is just a Circo brand, and they're 2T. So that'll be a real cute outfit. And we have a Gymboree two-piece outfit with snowflakes. It's a gray and white. It has this really pretty rib detail. It's 18 to 24 month. With the lettuce edge on the legs. And then this is just a little fleece outfit. It's really soft. It's really comfortable. We have really cold days or just lounging around. I thought that was cute. And then we have another Gymboree outfit. And this is a velour. It's a two-piece. It's a size 2T. And this one I paid $2 for with the lettuce edge on the bottom. And we have this lime green and purple Carter's outfit. It's a 24 month. It's brand new. Has this little flower and the gross grain and the little polka dots. It's really cute.